That part just looks so painful. And the realization that everybody is going to be feeling something incredibly difficult beyond comprehension. Yay! We won! What is that? Time to kill some monsters! Gotta kill him! Gotta kill him! Man, almost. So depressing. He's dead, and so is he. Coolio. He is dead. He's almost dead. He's about to kill stuff, and so is he. Well, almost. Man! You kill that one. He's going to kill that one. Rough! Man! Okay, yep. Kill A. Mostly kill B. Kill C, and when you get a chance, Waka, I want you to kill B. Or not. There you go. You kill B. That way there's one less monster we gotta worry about. For now we just gotta worry about D. And now we don't. ...21 power spheres! That is a lot!
What's happening?
I think we're about to find out. How do I recognize that guy? It's Orin! Orin! The legend! The hero! Come at me. There we go. Later.
Warren!
Sir Auron!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Now this is gonna be kick. Yes! Never mind. Sonic Boom! You take a potion. I want you not to die. That'd be cool. Power break. Na 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 na. Good. That was almost bad. Tell you what, the fight's almost over. Neat! Give him the power! Give him the power! Okay, yeah, that's...
Hey, give me a break!
It's a little rough. Maester Seymour! Come on, Maestro, what you got? Boom! Yeah, I'll save.
You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah?
Take this back to Besaid.
Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain.
Are you sure?
Never like long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I have some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Zanark, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey, man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... together, we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Zanarkand, where I watched over you, so that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
In a matter
of depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something object there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine, then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Zanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Oh, photobomb. Photobomb.
You think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Oren knows him, apparently. You were right. He did meet someone he knew.
Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him. Oh!
Whoa!
Sir Oren!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Oren. You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jecht.
Is Sir Jecht alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me.
No.
Hey, watch.
Ah. Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Seriously?
Come on, show me. Shouldn't laugh anymore.
Hmm.
Too funny.
It was your idea.
Thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
We are crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
Time to save. Blitzball, cool. Nothing in here. All right. Yeah, I'll go over here just for the HP.
This is a statue of Lord Mihen. 8 centuries ago, he founded a legion known today as the Crusaders. In just a few short years after their founding, their ranks grew throughout Spira. The Maesters of Yevon feared an uprising and accused them of rebellion. So Lord Mihen walked along this very road to go face their charges and refute them. He succeeded in winning the Maesters' trust, and his legion became an arm of the Yevon clergy. It was then that Yevon gave them the name Crusaders, which they have kept ever since. And the rest is history.
Cool. Get into a fight.
That one looks slow.
It's also tough.
No way! What the?
Told ya, Sir Aaron's the best.
I could have done that.
cool. Got some antidotes. You need help, Yuna. Okay then, that did not go well.
Maybe I'm in a slump.
Listen. And you still almost did.
I foresee no difficulty.
And you would be right about that, because Lulu's gonna finish it.
Let's end this.
Give him some health. Can raise her evasion. You need health. You die. Tired of you. Let's see, what can Kamari do? He can absorb health.
Bring it on!
From all we got!
And finally...
the field! It's over!
And Waka finishes it!
Woohoo!
I was one step away from getting extractability. It can't be serious.